to journalists, to reporters, to people who at their best give us the very foundation of our democracy. They give us the facts on which to form our opinions, they give us truths to guide our understanding, and we need them. We need them. We need them to help us understand what's going on. And we need them to help us understand each other. I think that's also true. We need writers. So we can focus on what unites us rather than what divides us. So, for the Capital Gazette, there is no them, there is only us. There is no them, there is only us. This is one.